The shoes that I review are typically the same ones that you buy off the shelf, but behind that shoe is years of prototyping. In my new series, I plan to walk you through the evolution of some of your favorite shoes, what almost was, how it became what it is today, and where it'll go in the future. Join me on a journey from the prototype to the final hype that gets marketed to you in my new series, Sneaker Genealogy.